An addiction treatment center in South Bend is raising concerns after three patients died in 1 week. The deaths happened between July 3rd and 9th at Praxis of South Bend. It's a 160-bed treatment facility for men, and it's also the largest single addiction treatment center that accepts Medicaid in Indiana. Local police there say two of the deaths are considered suspicious, and a third patient is believed to have taken his own life. All three deaths are under investigation.